This is my cul-de-sac. It always has been,